Introduction. It seems that more and more people are turning to natural skincare, and for a good reason. When you decide to use a natural skincare product as opposed to one that's commercially prepared, you're putting good things back into your body and saying no to harmful chemicals. If you're considering taking on a new, more natural approach to your skincare routine, then we really think you'll enjoy this list of tips. We make it easy to get back to nature without having to spend a lot of money, time, or effort. And we believe that by incorporating these natural skincare habits into your daily routine, that you'll both feel and look your very best. So, if you want firmer skin, the ability to ward off bacterial infections without prescription medication, and to naturally turn back the clock on your eyes, then keep reading. Important note, it's important that you seek the advice and approval from your healthcare provider prior to making any drastic changes to your diet or exercise. Tip number 1, rejuvenate your eyes. Our eyes love to show our current physical and mental state. This means that when you're exhausted, it's one of the first things that people around you will notice. Thanks to the power of caffeine, though, you don't have to look too far for a natural way to depuff your peepers. So why do so many people turn to caffeine to brighten their eyes? There are several reasons, actually. First of all, caffeine brightens our skin and helps to remove those pesky dark circles. You know, the ones that like to hang out under our eyes. In addition to decreasing the appearance of those dark circles, caffeine also helps our skin reduce inflammation when it's puffed up. Caffeine actually constricts the blood vessels right underneath our skin, and by doing so we get our regular skin tone back. There are plenty of eye treatments on the market that promise to do all of this, but buyer beware. Steer clear of those with too many chemicals, and look for ones that are primarily made up of caffeine and B vitamins. Better yet, try this easy at-home remedy. All you need to do is steep 2 caffeinated tea bags in very hot water for about a minute or so. Then place both of them on a plate and put in your refrigerator to chill. Once they're nice and cold, put one on each of your closed eyelids for up to 15 minutes. Voila! Goodbye, tired eyes, and hello, sunshine. To really see the difference, consider taking a before and after shot of your eyes. Tip number 2, coconut oil for your skin. Not only is coconut oil good for your physical health, but it also has many benefits when applied directly to your skin. Coconut oil is high in good kinds of fat, which is why cooking with it is so beneficial. But those same fats also contain antimicrobial properties, which means they're great for your skin as well. There are many different types of skin infections that you can develop, athlete's foot and folliculitis are just a couple. By incorporating coconut oil into your natural skincare routine, your chances of developing a skin infection drastically diminishes. More than half of the fatty acids in coconut oil are lauric acid, which is extremely antimicrobial and helps ward off nasty bacteria. In fact, studies have shown it to be one of the best fatty acids to prevent bacterial infections. You can easily incorporate coconut oil into your natural skincare by using it as a body moisturizer, hair mask, and even as a facial moisturizer. It's important to keep your skin type in mind before trying coconut oil, though, as it can clog your pores. Start by using it on a small patch of your skin and see how you react. If you're unsure of your skin type, then consult with a physician who can make that determination with you. Make sure to always opt for the all-natural variety to avoid adding any extra unneeded chemicals to your skin. Tip number 3, natural facelifts. As we get older, our skin slowly loses its elasticity. This leads to a sagging face that can reflect our true age, sometimes even making us look older than we really are. But you don't have to spend a penny to fix this common skincare concern. Yoga is an ancient form of stretching that thousands of people practice on a daily basis. In addition to keeping our joints intact and strong, there are certain moves that will give you an instant facelift. Before having your picture taken or going to a big event, take a few minutes and practice one or more of the following yoga poses. Downward facing dog, start in plank position like you're getting ready to do a push-up. Slowly bring your rear and abdomen upward, making an upside-down V with your body. Hold this pose for several seconds and then move back into plank position. Deep forward fold, standing straight, keep your feet firmly planted as you lean forward, letting your hands fall straight in front of you. Hold for 1 to 5 minutes, and then slowly come back up. To stretch your shoulders, fold your arms, grabbing your elbows and gently sway your torso from side to side. Bridge pose, laying on your back with your feet stretched out in front of you and your hands behind your head, slowly lift and arch your back until the top of your head is touching the ground. Hold for 1 to 5 minutes, and then slowly lower yourself back down. As with any physical activity, please check with your healthcare provider ahead of time. All of these movements increase blood circulation to your face, along with giving it a temporary facelift. Yet another reason to start practicing yoga. Tip number 4, calming green algae. If you think back to your middle school days, specifically when you were learning about chlorophyll, you probably remember playing with algae. Well, there's a reason to start playing with it again, as an adult, natural skincare. Chlorella vulgaris, which is the scientific word for algae, is chock-full of beta-carotene and lutein, which are minerals that your body needs. Beta-carotene is an anti-aging miracle nutrient, thanks to the high levels of antioxidants. No wonder your parents made you eat so many carrots as a kid. But what is lutein, and why is it good for you? More than ever, we are feeling our deep connection to one another. Cell phones, tablets, computers, and technological advancements leave your loved ones at the touch of a button. Chances are, you spend a good amount of your day staring at some type of screen. That can show in your eyes. Lutein works as a barrier from blue light exposure for your eyes, which is exactly the type of light that hits you when you stare at screens. In addition to being used as a natural barrier, it also does double duty for your skin. This amazing antioxidant actually increases both skin hydration and elasticity. The benefits of algae in terms of skincare. 1. Detoxifying. 2. Moisturizing. 3. Reduces fine lines and wrinkles. And the best part is, algae isn't specific to just one type of skin. Which means that it doesn't matter if yours is oily or dry, you can still reap the benefits. While there are plenty of natural skincare products that contain algae, consider buying some powdered algae and making your own face mask at home. Just mix a quarter cup of the powder with either 2 tablespoons of olive oil for dry skin or 2 tablespoons of clay for oily skin. Add your favorite essential oil, some water, and apply to your clean face. Relax for 20 minutes and then rinse off. Make this a regular part of your skincare routine to see the long-term benefits of algae. Tip number 5, stay hydrated. We hear it all the time, drinking water is so important, and for good reason. Our body is made up of more than 50% water, which we lose throughout the day when we perspire. But it's not just our internal body that takes a hit when we become dehydrated. It shows in our face, too. Unlike sugar-laden soda and drinks filled with chemicals, pure water helps to flush out toxins within our body. Those toxins can wreak havoc to our skin, causing uneven skin tones and loss of elasticity. Furthermore, our blood needs somewhere to look when it gets low in water and becomes dehydrated. That's when it leaches onto skin cells and sucks up all of that water, which can often result in dark eye circles and deep eye sockets. If you've ever eaten something that's high in sodium, such as pretzels, then you know how it feels to retain water. Because that's what sodium does. And when we retain water, it can often show in our skin. Drinking plenty of water not only helps get rid of that bloat, but it also helps get rid of the puffiness that accompanies water retention. And if you've ever experienced acne as an adult, then you'll want to consider drinking even more water. Some of the toxins that contribute to adult acne can easily be flushed away with higher water intake. As you can see, you don't need to invest in expensive skincare or necessarily give up your favorite salty snack. Just try sneaking in a little more water, then watch and feel your skin get back to its glory days. Tip number 6, exercise, meditation, and sleep. While taking care of your body has some obvious benefits for your physical health, you might be surprised to know just how much it affects your skin too. And that includes keeping stress at bay. When you go to bed after a long day, your main goal is to recharge your internal clock. But what you might not know is that as that's happening, your skin is naturally rejuvenating itself. So not only do you need a good night's sleep to physically function, but your skin needs it too. To ensure that you rest long enough every night, make sure to maintain a peaceful and relaxing bedroom atmosphere. Turn off all mobile devices and invest in a good mattress. Try reading before you go to bed instead of watching television. In addition to getting a good night's sleep, it's imperative to have a solid and healthy exercise routine, and not just for your physical health. By regularly exercising, you're getting rid of stress and releasing endorphins. Getting rid of stress means getting rid of toxins, which can cause your skin to look and feel lackluster. Before starting an exercise routine, be sure to meet with your physician. Another great stress reliever is meditation. When we relax and calm our minds, focusing only on our breathing, we tend to look at everything around us in a brand new light. Having a more positive outlook means less stress on our bodies, which equates to an overall healthy glow. If you make all three of these changes as part of your new, natural skincare routine, you'll be surprised at how much better you look and feel in just a short amount of time. When you feel good on the inside, it shows on the outside. Tip number 7, tea tree oil. You've probably heard about the many benefits of tea tree oil, which is derived from Melaleuca alternifolia, also known as tea trees. They are full of medicinal properties. It's no wonder that so many people keep a bottle on hand and the essential oil movement is on the rise. Tea tree oil is great for soothing dry skin, and its natural antiseptic qualities help combat oily skin as well. So, if you have either dry or oily skin, look for a natural lotion that contains real tea tree oil. It's important that it be diluted, since tea tree oil is so potent. If you have itchy skin, consider applying some directly to the affected area. You'll want to dilute with a carrier oil, though. It's recommended that you use 12 drops of another oil to every 2 or 3 drops of tea tree. And being very antibacterial means it's perfect for healing wounds stemming from bacterial infections. Tea tree oil is also great for treating boils, which often occur from skin rubbing together and getting overheated. Treat the infected area by diluting some tea tree oil with water, dabbing it on a cotton swab and applying it to the boil 2 or 3 times per day. It will slowly cause the boil to come to a head and begin to heal. Be sure to keep the surrounding area of your skin clean by applying a washcloth, since you don't want to spread the infection onto. What will come out will be a mixture of blood and pus, and it's best to keep that contained. Once properly drained, apply a bandage and change it daily until fully healed. You can find tea tree oil in Whole Foods stores and medicinal shops, along with many online retailers. Tip number 8, limes. When you think of limes, you probably think of tropical drinks or lemon-lime soda. But this popular citrus fruit is actually very beneficial for your skin. If you have any dark spots on your skin that you'd like to brighten, then invest in some limes and cotton balls. Simply take a bit of lime juice, dip a cotton ball in it, and apply it to the affected area for about a half an hour. This same technique can help fade scars and pimple markings, thanks to its natural bleaching agent. And if you suffer from loose skin, then good news, it helps with that, too. In addition to all the above, lime juice is also full of antibiotic properties that help inhibit the growth of acne-causing bacteria. You don't have to lime juice directly to the skin to reap its benefits, though. Your skin can still get a glow from it by drinking the following concoction: the juice of 1 lime, a tablespoon of honey, and 8 ounces of lukewarm water mixed together every morning. The natural bleaching properties will help give your skin an overall glow. Consider using lime peel as a scrub, too. There are plenty of easy, at-home recipes that call for just a few easy-to-find ingredients, plus lime peel, which will save you from applying chemicals found in commercially made face scrubs. Natural skincare for the win. Tip number 9, shea butter. Shea butter is popping up everywhere nowadays. The next time you're at the store, take a look at the skincare aisle and notice how many lotions contain this natural moisturizer. It's popular for many reasons, one of them being that it encourages natural collagen production. Collagen is what our skin needs to feel full and lustrous, filling out those fine lines and wrinkles. And it's perfect for all skin types, which means you can reap the benefits whether your skin is dry, combination, or oily. Shea butter also melts at body temperature, which makes it perfect for absorbing in through our pores. Like some other items mentioned on here, it's also high in fatty acids that our skin needs. An amazing compound found in shea butter is phenolic, which protects skin from free radicals. Loosely translated, that means that it's anti-aging, which is a big plus when it comes to natural skin care. When used regularly, it can also help to prevent stretch marks. There are plenty of natural shea butter lotions that you can buy, but but you can also purchase pure shea butter and apply it directly to your skin. Just remember to try and avoid as many harsh chemicals as possible when buying anything that you're going to put on or in your body. It deserves the best. Tip number 10, facial steaming. You've probably seen pictures and videos of women getting steamy facials. It's a popular procedure at beauty salons for many reasons. But don't worry, you don't have to loosen the purse strings too much to get one yourself. Steaming your face opens your pores, which means it loosens all of that built-up gunk and dirt. It also gets rid of acne-causing bacteria as well. It opens your pores, which is great if you suffer from milia, small, white bumps on your face that are full of oil. Steaming your face also warms up the surface for any facial treatments you'll be getting, which is why estheticians like to do it before applying face masks. And it also enhances circulation, which is perfect for maintaining a youthful glow. To do an at-home steaming session, simply boil some water, place in a heat-proof bowl, drape a towel over your neck, and steam for 10 to 15 minutes before patting dry. If you feel like splurging, you can also buy an at-home facial steamer and use that instead. Whichever you prefer, just so long as you steam your face and open those pores. Conclusion. As you can now see, it doesn't take a whole lot to incorporate natural skincare into your daily routine. By simply consuming more water, getting plenty of rest, and trying these natural tips, you'll soon be on your way to looking and feeling great. When searching for additional supplements for your natural skincare routine, whether oral or topical, remember to limit the number of chemicals that you put into your body. The more natural you can be, the better it'll be for you in the long run. As with any new program, be sure to consult with your physician before making any major new changes, especially when it comes to physical activity. We wish you the very best on your new journey toward a more natural skincare routine.